Thank you. Welcome, everybody, to Jenny's Jazz Hot Pot. I've got Michael Pagan on the piano, so give him a virtual round of applause. My name's BJ Jansen. Thank you so much for joining us today. That one was What's New? Well, there's a lot that's new since the last time we've done our streaming. So we're going to continue on with another tune that we really like, and we hope you'll like it too. This one was made famous by Miles Davis. It's called Nardis. Thank you. Gardas, how about that? That went some places, didn't it? thank you, everybody who's tuning in live. My name is BJ Jansen, and I have Mike Pagan on piano again. If you feel so compelled, there's a Venmo link. Please contribute to offset the cost of today's live stream. And I also encourage you to look us up on all the social media platforms and also on iTunes and pretty much anywhere fine music is retailed. We're both ARC, ARC recording artists, so look for that also. And we're going to continue on with probably, I would say, one of both of our favorite tunes that's not played very much, actually.
Thank you.
It's an old favorite that's not played a lot. Billy Eckstein, too. Yeah, Billy Eckstein. I want to talk about you.
You know who made a cool recording of that? Benny Green.
Benny Green. There's one with Joe Pass and Ella Fitzgerald. And, of course, John Coltrane.
But, yeah.
I mean, you can't not leave Train out of it. All right. Well, thank you so much again for all your support. We'd like to end with another tune that I don't think is played a lot. Probably played more in Kansas City than anywhere else, actually, just because of who wrote it.
All right. Thank you.
All right, folks. Well, that's all we have for today. Please tune in for the last Sunday of next month, and we'll be doing this all again. Same channels. Appreciate your support. Hope everybody has a blessed day. Thank you.